Legend says there is life in this place, in this dimension. A peculiar sort of life. One where roses may grow, but no rose bearing thorns. Rather, each marked by a wise, bold cardinal. There's a power therein, untamed yet purposeful, directed yet unbounded. If it were possible somehow to reach this place, to touch it, what might it reveal? What stories might it hide? What secrets might await? What does the rose know?